like someone who does like running training?
I think it would be about farms.
Yeah, there's some sort of music festival, isn't it? Or
I think a lone paddock is a festival in the bush.
They would talk about how to make the paddock look better.
Well, lone paddock is a two-day market, really. Producers have the opportunity to pitch their shows, their performing arts shows, to a crowded room of presenters who are really interested to look at as many different shows as they possibly can from all different art forms. The producers have the opportunity to tell us about their show, and all the presenters in the room, who come from right across the country, then have an opportunity to work out whether they want to be part of a tour of that show and bring that particular performance to the community in their venue.